Hi, this is Tess, and I'm now about to run to the raid Master Artificer. I'm not very good at finding my way in here, but hopefully I don't get too lost. Soldiery, grimly holding back any blade sworn attempting to retreat back into the House Cannith Enclave. The first part of it is similar to when you're running to the quest.
The elevator appears to have been used recently, and by a great number of people.
Get the elevator down.
Among the sounds of turning gears and venting gases comes the rhythmic metal clanking of footsteps.
One left. Then right.
Cannith Golem stand stock still,
through the store,
as if waiting for some unknown signal to move.
This elevator we're gonna take up rather than down. Get the Master Artificer, we're gonna take him up.
Throughout the hallway. Some of the dead show wounds from blade sworn weapons. Others bear wounds from far more arcane sources. This entrance office was wrecked when Tovin de Cannith's supporters occupied the area.
Keep running down this passage. There's nothing to the left, so go right. Now we have to do both sides. To open the passage for.
This is where Cannith's mighty Warforged Titans are built. Near the back, a single small figure shouts defiance.
Just wait for him to let the Titans out.
A security trigger has been activated. One of the levers to the barrier is now unlocked.
I thought I could get it to go faster by standing on top of the dude that had to die. It didn't work.
Dozens of apparently lifeless warforged line the floors of this storage room. On the workbench is one of the security. The second security trigger has been activated. Both levers to the barrier are now unlocked. Both security triggers activated. The levers to open the barrier are now unlocked. A large Cannith crystal acts as the energy source for the power generation room. Behind the crystal, another magic barrier blocks your way forward.
These so they don't interrupt me.
As the large lever is activated, the Cannith crystal becomes less stable. Perhaps the lever on the other side of the room will cause a similar result. Crystal shatters with a massive crash, shutting off the nearby magic barrier.
I have to check which direction I'm supposed to be going.
Panicked shouts come from the hall ahead. Tovin's remaining allies have detected your approach.
Although we have